I became pregnant at 16. I just said one day, God, please just give me a sign. Give me something to help me manage my money. I need help. Next thing you know, there was flyers on my door, and it said YWCA Financial Literacy Class. And I was like, wow, thank you, God, thank you. I was so happy. It was just like so perfect how it happened. It was meant to be. And so called them right up, and the class was literally in my apartments. They have a community center there, and I was so happy. I was just like, oh, this is so perfect. So, you know, I was excited. I really utilized the things they gave me. And after the class ended, I saved up all my checks for months, got a realtor, and I bought a house as a single mother on my own. I did this all by myself. I did this, and it's just, it's a great feeling. It's awesome, and I just want more.